You know what, I love this foundation because it gives back to women and girls and sports in so many ways. And one of them being to young girls, our Go Girl Go program really gives to girls in underserved communities and helps give them access to sport. You know, a lot of girls that would be doing bad in school, getting pregnant, getting into trouble otherwise, helps give them confidence, build relationships, and, you know, let them know that they're strong and they're beautiful and it's okay. And we also help women who are already in sports and they're elite athletes but just don't have the funds that it might take to get them over the next hump. And then also, you know, a lot of girls and women in school, high school, college, and professionals still aren't being treated fairly, still don't get, you know, say equal play or, you know, have the same opportunities that the boys or the men have. So we make sure that Title IX is upheld, so we do a lot of advocacy work as well.
How important is a night like tonight for women's sports?
Oh my gosh, it's so huge. I think anywhere where we can get together with the likes of Billie Jean King and all of these great women kind of put our thoughts and actions together, it's huge. And it's so inspiring for the younger athletes, including myself, coming up to know that we can make a difference and kind of continue the growth of women's sports.
It's essential for women to celebrate women. The Women's Sports Foundation cares so much about advocacy, about celebrating, and about making sure that, you know, Title IX stays in full force and effect. Because let's face it, all of us are Title IX babies. So this is a very important night of celebration for us.
When you play sports as a little girl, you get confidence and you get body self-esteem and you say, no one's gonna mess with me. So it's more important than just having fun and learning how to win. That's not what it's about. It's about building character and confidence for the rest of your life.
Let's talk a little bit about being here tonight and the excitement you feel about Sochi 2014 in conjunction with tonight.
We couldn't be more excited. I mean, it's been a pretty big year for us to be finally included in the Olympics and then to be here with Women's Sports Foundation and to receive the award tonight. It's just, it means a lot to us to finally be recognized both within the sport and outside of the sport, so.
Now, tonight, what are you looking most forward to?
Actually meeting some of the athletes. I think, you know, as an athlete, you look up to a bunch of people too, and I was pretty excited to see some of them.
Talk about being here tonight and the excitement you feel.
Oh, it's very exciting. I think this collection of people that we have, it just brings so much energy, you know, to know that we have the best of the best in their sport, and then also people who make it happen, who give back to the community, who really pour into the girls that we once were. So it's a great feeling to be here.
I want to throw a name out at you, and I want you to say what comes to mind. Okay. Billie Jean.
Billie Jean, oh wow. She is just an icon. She's just done so much to create what you see here today, and I'm just glad to be a part of someone who, you know, really puts her heart and her time and her money into us, you know, young girls, and now I can help be a part of that.
Well, you know, anytime that women can get together and celebrate this year's hard work and, you know, blood, sweat, and tears, tonight's going to be special. It's going to be powerful. Billie Jean King has done so many things, paved the way for so many women. Millions of women have done that for me, for the players on my team, for the women in my generation. Our hope is to only inspire that next generation to continue the hard work that we have done, to keep up the name that Billie Jean King herself has developed and created. It's a special night.
It's a lot of girls get kind of pushed to the side, and so it's great to see women and girls getting out there and being able to participate in any sport, no matter what their gender, race, size, or ability.
How important is it for you to be here tonight?
This means everything to me. I raise money for prostate cancer and raise in my honor my dad, and then I'm also the Iron Kids ambassador and encourage girls and kids all across the U.S. to participate in triathlons.
Tonight is all about celebrating these great athletes. You know, Billie Jean King has done a lot for women's sports, just trying to get it more equal and better opportunities for the girls. And I mean, I'm just an advocate for sports in general. Obviously, I know what it means and what it's done to me. And I think we just need to encourage young girls to pick up the different games, you know, if it's soccer or golf or tennis, you name it, but just have them active. I mean, it's living a healthy, active lifestyle.
You've been away from the sport, but really not away from the sport. How is it being retired and not being retired at the same time?
Well, I mean, I am enjoying life. This is a wonderful time in my life. I mean, I'm very involved, like you said, in the game of golf still. I do a lot of things. I still mentor some of the players, but you know, most most important. I have a young family myself. I have a young little girl. She's 2 years old, and you know, I want her to experience some of the things I've done through sports. So whether it's golf or whatever, we'll see. But you know, I want to support her, and you know, now I really see the importance of being a mom and being supportive and giving them opportunities. So life is good. I'm enjoying every moment.
Is she going to be a golf superstar like you?
I don't know. I'm not really sure what she wants to do. I mean, right now she loves anything but golf, so we'll see what happens.
My name is Jen Hudak, and I am a free ski half pipe skier.
What is a free ski half pipe skier?
I am like Shaun White on skis. That's the easiest way to explain it, but I do tricks and jump in the air and land. And
what got you into doing stuff like that?
I was always a daredevil as a child and just had fun skiing as a kid and wanted to find as many exciting ways as I could do the sport.
How exciting is a night like tonight for you and for women's sports as a whole?
Tonight is going to be incredible. It's just so wonderful to be able to get such a wonderful group of women together, and it's really empowering, and we're going to take over the world.